Hello everyone, another video, and today I'm gonna show you a piece on an MDF egg I have made from MDF. It's 60 by 45 centimeters. I have a beautiful decoupage from Dragonfly Crafts, and I made some flowers from clay and feathers in a mold. And I have some lovely color sprays from Nouveau Sparkle Spray in combination with gesso. For those who don't know me yet, my name is Marion Linnebank. Let's begin with the materials. Decoupage glue, easy coat mat from Powertex, gesso. I work a lot with gesso. And the Nouveau Sparkle Spray. Beautiful colors in the blue and green and orange. Clay and mold, roses and feathers. And glossy accent to pop up the necklace from the lady. And some image transfers with butterflies. I start by tearing the image to the size I want, because I only want the lady and the bird, not the background of the image. Tearing was not easy because there are some fibers in the paper, but that makes the paper more beautiful because there is some texture in the paper. When it's done, I turn the paper around and spray some water on the backside. That makes it easier for me to glue the paper down. I put the paper away on a clean piece of plastic, because my table is not always clean. So now it's safe, and now I'm sure that the paper will stay clean. And I spray some water on the MDF, because that makes it easier for me to spread the glue on the surface. The Easy Coat mud is a very thick glue, as you can see. So when you put a little bit water, it makes it easier to spread the glue. Time to put the paper down. Because the paper is wet, it will absorb immediately the glue. This Dragonfly decoupage paper is very easy to use. It is a rice paper with some texture in it. And they have a lot of different images to choose from. And another great thing is that it is not expensive. With a roller, I make sure that the paper is in contact with the surface. You can see how tight the paper is on the surface without any wrinkles. And that's all because I sprayed water on the paper. Protect the paper with another layer of decoupage glue. I painted the background black because I didn't know what to do and what colors to choose yet, but it is not necessary to paint it black. You can also leave it white as it was. I needed to find a solution for the dress, because the dress doesn't stop at the end of the MDF egg. So I decided to make some flowers with clay. I have these molds for a long time, and every now and then I buy a mold, and then you have a lot to choose from. I always love roses. This time I didn't fill the mold all by the clay, so I have little roses also. I painted the clay black because that is more beautiful with the color later on. To paint the roses, I use Colorex green with some varnish. As you can see, I don't mix it. I don't like that. I put first the varnish on my clay and then some powder, and it works beautiful. This pigment powder is from Powertex. Nouveau Sparkle Spray Blue. And some water to spread the color. I mixed the gesso with some orange sparkle spray from Nouveau to get a soft orange color. Here you can see how I mixed it. So the Nouveau sparkle spray you also can mix with another acrylic paint or gesso. A beautiful soft color. It needs many layers, as you can see. Also love to work with the paint roller. Here I only blend the colors with the gesso. A little bit protection for my image. You can make beautiful effects with sparkle spray from Nouveau. If you spray it like this and then spray water and then let the colors run, you see I spray a lot of water. Now you can see I let it run by lifting the surface. The water makes the paint run easy, so you need a lot of water. You can see what it does. If you let it dry like this, you get beautiful color effects. Here you can see the paint is dry, and you can also see how beautiful the effect is. When the roses are dry, you can glue them down. I use a paste for it. You can use any kind of paste you want, and you can also use heat glue. If you like this video and the videos I make, please subscribe to my channel. That will mean a lot to me. It helps me grow my channel and it helps me to inspire more people. And that is what I love to do. You can see it's a lovely solution for the dress. The flowers makes the dress one with the background. I'm gonna use these butterflies later. I always end with some blending, mostly with a paint roller, but now I'm using a tampon brush. Blending is very important for your painting. It makes all the colors come together, and it this way with the brush it takes a little bit more time than with the paint roller, but it gives also a beautiful texture, and that is what I like in this painting. So I take my time and brush like this the whole painting. It feels a bit meditative to do it like this, just repeating all the stamping. It is fun to do. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments and I will answer them for you. You can see, you did see me before cutting these butterflies, but now I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with it. It is fun to do. You rub off the image and then you lift up the plastic and the butterfly is on your painting. Some glossy accents to pop up the necklace from the lady.